Well, folks, this is all it does. So I've tried to change the batteries. I tried to dry it out, and two of the four lights, they just blink like this color. Whereas I have the other ones on, it looks a little purple, but they are on the white setting. Very disappointing purchase. And it's marked as a number one seller on Amazon, and I don't know how. Trust the reviews, people. Read the reviews, because this is truly the most disappointing purchase I've ever had on Amazon. I spent about $45, which isn't a whole lot of money, but I mean, come on. For a product, you expect that product to work. That's ridiculous.
See this, look, I got the lights right there for the pool. Of course, the main pool light. Then maybe the waterfall. Yep, now that's fucking pimp right there. See that shit? The main lights change colors, and I got this one right here, boom. Change colors. Yeah.
Now with the lights on, change colors. What are the colors you got? Oh, that's nice.
It's rotting, doesn't work. This is not good. They're supposed to be waterproof. So please let us know. We want to get new ones. We ordered a pack of four. We'll send the proof and our receipt. Ooh, look at the new lights in the pool. We'll tell you how long these last. Wow. Pretty cool. So yeah, they were on sale.